So your toilet's running like that all the time. So clearly there's a leak somewhere. You might think it's overflowing, but it's not. It's actually the fluid master flap that's shriveled in the water. So let's have a look, see what we've got.
So there's the part that's deformed, that rubber stopper. I need to unhook that, so I'll just unhook that, so I need two hands. And the way these work is that white lever we've just disconnected from this hook is lifted when you press the button. So the system fills up, you come along, use the loo, you push that lever and it lifts this flap and that flushes the toilet. If you look at the shape of that rubber bung, it's deformed. See the top edge is sort of shriveled up a little bit. And you can see there's a gap down the side here. Down there. That's where it's leaking. So to repair it, you just replace the rubber stopper. I'll show you what we've got.
So Fluid Master Adjuster Flush Flapper. That's the technical name for it. So look at it. So here's your problem. Here's the one that's come out. You see how it's deformed? Compare it to the new one. And the size is amazing, the difference in size. It has literally shrunk. So all you do is just lift it off these two pegs that go in these little forks, reset the chain to the correct length, and you're fixed. I'm just going to ease that under those forks. There it is, filling up. Should we just check it's not leaking? Good as gold. I think I've dropped the chain. So, I'll just need to shorten the chain because it's too long. Which means you just take the hook off and reset it lower down. So I've re-hooked that on there. And when you press the button on the system, so I'm going to shut the lid. That sits down. You hear it filling. Press the button. Obviously when it's full you get a better flush. So we'll just wait. Here we go. Perfect every time. And no leaking. Shuts off nicely. There you go, that's how you repair a Fluid Master flapper. Quite simple.